this stage, no doubt. Have you all had a good time this weekend?
Yes!
That's quite emphatic, actually. That's good to hear. We've got a few little last things to go through. The closing ceremony is less of a ceremony and more of a sort of wrapping up loose ends. I think it'd be cool if it was a ceremony, actually. It'd be all a dark religious and we could sacrifice people or something. Do it. All. You've obviously never spoken to him. We've got a couple of announcements. People who have lost things, there have been some items of lost property handed into ops, so pop up there after this, probably the best time, and see if the item you've lost is one of them. Speaking of lost things, someone has mislaid a Canon camera. So if anyone has seen that lying about, or moved that, or handed it in anywhere, it would be really good if you could let one of the guys know at the docks or whatever, so that we can pass that information on to the owner. Bring and buy. Some people haven't picked up items that are unsold items or money. You can collect that until 6 p.m, so pretty much directly after this is probably the best time to do that. And if you don't, then they'll just keep all. Which is fair enough, frankly. We'll probably give it to charity or, Minami wouldn't run without the help of a whole ton of people, so we have the smallest people to thank. DDR UK has done an amazing job of running our games room. Big round of applause for them. All our dealers took all your money. You don't need to applaud them, they got loads of money. all the people around panels and events, obviously, the convention simply couldn't run without those people. Sonia did some our special t-shirt designs for us, which some of you will be enjoying, no doubt. And there's one group of people in particular who make the event run smoothly, and that is the gophers, who turn up for what's a holiday weekend and decide to work instead because they're mental. But give them a round of applause for them. We always pick out one gopher for the ritual humiliation of being told that they're bloody brilliant. And as of last year, we've been describing this award as the Ewan Award in memory of our sorely missed and dearly beloved former Minamicon treasurer of many years who passed away. And this year, the person who has caught the eye of the committee as going above and beyond the call of duty, doing loads and loads of work and being incredibly nice to everybody in the process, was a long time gopher who's been coming back for years and years, and that's Carol DeForge. So I don't know if Carol's about, but give him a massive, massive We have actually two convention charities, the British Heart Foundation and the Stroke Association. And we did a little bit of auctioning yesterday in the Masquerade, and people paid some silly money for some hopefully quite nice things. And we raised £1,120 in the auction yesterday. We have a couple of three things to auction. We always auction on family standees, which are these items here that you'll have seen around, either decorating or having items pinned to them. And as ever, we're going to auction these off. The money from raised from these is going to the Stroke Association. So, you know, anything that you haven't spent this weekend is probably burning a hole in your pocket, and you're not going to be fine carrying these back on the train, don't worry. So, It's a really nice pen, and I was trying to steal it. Yeah, did you pull it from the stone? No, you didn't. It's pulling from the lake, not from the stone. That's the geekiest thing I've ever said. Okay, it's the geekiest thing I've said in the last 5 minutes. Right, so, which one will we start with? Right. This incredibly enthusiastic young lady.
Genki.
Very, very much in keeping with the Lolita theme of the event, the lollygoth theme. We're going to auction this off to decorate your living room in consummate style. Does anyone want a bit of fibre? Oh, you all do. Excellent. Tenner? 15. 20. 25. 30. 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, we lost them both. £60. 65? 65 now? £60 for this. 65. Quick check. £70 about. £70. £75. £75. No. Staring at the floor, trying to catch my eye. We're at £70 then, going once, twice, three times, and sold to the lady over there. Thank you very much. We think she's checking the colour of the choice pants. We're not really inside of that, but it looks like it. Well, actually, yeah, she might be checking over there, and she is blushing. So, read into that what thou wilt. We'll start bidding on this one at a fiver as well. 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55... 60 pounds. 65 anywhere? £60. 65, no? God, this is quick. £60. 65. 70? 70. 75? 75. How's that 80 looking? £80. 85? We're at £80. Anybody else in? £80 going once, twice, three times. Sold. Thank you very much.